Alexander Hamilton said a nation which can prefer disgrace to danger is prepared for a master and deserves one. Now let's set the record straight. There's no argument over the choice between peace and war, but there's only one guaranteed way you can have peace, and you can have it in the next second. Surrender. Where then is the road to peace? Well, it's a simple answer after all. Nothing in life is worth dying for. When did this begin? Just in the face of this enemy? Or should Moses have told the children of Israel to live in slavery under the Pharaohs? Should Christ have refused the cross? Should the patriots at Concord Bridge have thrown down their guns and refused to fire the shot heard round the world? The martyrs of history were not fools. And our honored dead, who gave their lives to stop the advance of the Nazis, didn't die in vain. Where then is the road to peace? Well, it's a simple answer after all. You and I have the courage to say to our enemies, there is a price we will not pay. There is a point beyond which they must not advance. Surrender.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. give a f- kissing in the dance scene is it fucking felt so shallow, where me and my friends, we all wanted to rebel. The music made us feel that we could rebel. It made us feel that we could fucking change the world.
Thank you. Like the prophets once said, and the ashes are a cold now. No more bullets, and the embers are dead. Whispers in the air tell the tales of the brothers gone. Desolation. What a mess we made when it all went wrong.
obey all orders without question.
Thank you. Human beings do not live the human experience anymore. Little by little, our reality and our physical human manifestation being is all disappearing and all going. Humanity is getting lost.
And now the end is near, and so I face
you
cunt. I'm not so queer. I'll state my case, on which I'm certain.
Fuck you and all your motherfucking friends. Why fuck your mama? I don't care, goddammit. Huh? Fuck you and your friends.
Fuck all
Good morning, boys and girls.
Fuck you!
Heel veel mensen met andere aandacht niet zo'n soort eigenlijk nodig hebben. En daarmee wordt alle aanleiding voor extra maatregelen. En daar is het laatste. Omdat we moeten zijn met de mensen die in de zorg werken. En met de mensen met een andere ziekte dan corona die op een wachtlijst dreigt terecht te komen. We willen tegelijkertijd op nog meer plekken en tijdstippen zorgen voor minder bewegingen, minder samenkomsten en minder contacten.